We're going to play the same song on this guitar now.
If he definitely does, if does.
You see, what I'm doing right now is what I want to be able to avoid doing. We need 88 more guitars. Alright, let's do this. We're going to run the song again, but now we're going to do it with this guitar that just has some EMGs in it. And tell me what you think difference-wise with the tone and how it comes through. Let's see how it is. Yo, thank you for the follow. All right, tell me what you think. Come on with it. All right, what are we saying here? What are we saying?
Yeah, home.
What are we saying? Abasi sounded better in my opinion. Eight strings aren't bad at all. Abasi sounds better. These EMGs are too dry. I like 808 and 909s more. Chuggy and Abasi is razor sharp with those Fishmans, but not dry. Okay. Yo, CLS, thank you for the follow. And 222, thank you for the follow. So the Fishmans that are in the Abasi are not the Toaster pickups. I changed them to something else. What's up, Purge? How are you? I changed those out. Those have like way too much of a single coil type of sound for me. So I've tried out some modern fluences and they're closer, but they just still sound very different in that guitar. Sound very different. I think the wood, like there's some wood characteristics in the Abasi that are really cool. I like the sound of these pickups better than the fluences in that one. The gain stage in these is way, way sicker than they are in that one. Like I can rip them anywhere, all over the place on this. On that, like I can attempt to do the same thing, and I'm fairly certain I'm not gonna get them as much. Well, let's see. Let's just see how it is. I think the lung grids would be pretty interesting. Yeah, that's what I'm hoping for. We're gonna put open lung grids in the Abasi and see how it is. Let's just do the same pinch harmonic thing. See what I'm saying? Gain stage isn't even close. Damn, I can't even move these bitches. Yeah, you might, hey, Tolk, you might be right. I know they feel awesome. They do feel awesome. I'm gonna just raise these. Let's see if that's any different. A little better. It's just a lot lower output. A lot lower output. But it still sounds good though. I guess we'll just keep, we're okay. I think we just settle it. We're gonna use this for the low D tuning. We're gonna do that. Yo, Andy, thank you for the follow. Let me just make sure this is in D.